and remain so for an hour or more. Insufficient cooling allowed. The heat of fission smelled 100 tons of uranium through the blow. A massive steam explosion ruptured the reactor. Radiation readings began to soar. 2,300 died of fever radiation March 28th. By April 1st, 100,000 more. Teddy Kennedy felt beams through a catastrophe. How they could, you're an undertaker. Jimmy Brown would be a knockdown. Walter Monday, you hear the children roar. Ronald Reagan would die in everything. We began by hemorrhaging on the skin, developing ulcers, hideous sensors on our face. Vomiting and diarrhea, death from bleeding and infection were common place. Hundreds of thousands of men rendered sterile with radiating testicles forever chased.